Hi everyone, hope you're all doing well. We're back with another video. CJ, what are you doing? We're
Happy to be
back.
home.
Yeah, he got home early. He was supposed to come in on Thursday, but he actually got a few days off. Yeah, he took vacation, right? Yeah, got a few days off and he was able to come back earlier. So even though he was exhausted, he drove in last night about, what is it, like 11 hours? Yeah, drove in 11 hours. I think he's crazy. I think he should have taken a nap, but of course he didn't listen and drove straight home. But we are happy that he's home. Brielle is doing fine. She's recovering well, and she has one more appointment with a lactation consultant slash occupational therapist, and she'll be good to go. And that was for her lip and tongue tie. So she's doing well. The boys are doing well. We're all good, blessed. Thank you guys so much for your concern and your prayers and your thoughts and your positive encouraging words. We really appreciate y'all. And for your continuous support and watching us, we truly appreciate y'all and we love seeing your comments. And we'll get started. I won't talk too much. But yeah, I do see some flakes, so hopefully it'll be a good video for y'all. If you hear the baby, she's in the background. Might have to speed up her little swing in a little bit because she might get fussy. So we have it set on low so that you guys wouldn't have to hear that. the hiccups. Thank you.
right here. Where is it itchy? Here? I'm losing my voice. So excuse how I'm sounding, y'all. It's allergy season for me. Fall and spring. It's definitely allergy season for me. Nothing really here. Let me look for some more. No, it's getting irritated right there. All right, let's see. What do we have back here? Brielle, you're being so good for us. Yo, she's such a good baby. Like, she does not complain. Well, of course she can't. She can't talk. But I mean, like, she rarely cries, you know? Like, it's just, whoa. There's like a big scab right here. I guess it's a flake. But yeah, she rarely cries. She rarely cries. She just, I mean, she does when she needs something. But overall, she's a very content, happy baby. I didn't get it all up. So you gotta be careful because it gets irritated and it'll start to bleed if I do it too hard. I know some of y'all ask why I don't scratch too hard, but that's why. What are you talking about, Brielle? Hi. We have her in the no dandruff zone, so she gets none on her. Because, yeah, these things pop. What's wrong, Brio? She went.
She's hungry.
She might be hungry again. Yeah. Last time she ate was before we picked up Zayden from the bus stop. No, right after. Yeah, so it's been 2 hours, y'all. She's been eating every 2 hours. I think she's going through a little growth spurt, so. But since the surgery, actually, she was doing really well. And, going longer periods in between feedings, and but now I think she's hitting a growth spurt, which is totally fine. So she's hungry again. Okay, baby, we're almost done. Let me. That concludes this video. I have a hungry baby to go feed, but that was pretty much everything. So we will see y'all again. I'm sure before he heads back to work, because he has a little while longer to stay home this time, being that he came back early. So, yeah, we will see y'all next time. Uh-oh. All right, bye, y'all.